Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be making some 4th of July treats. So what you need is, you need a strawberry for red, blueberries for blue, and whipped cream for white. So, and then you need a cutting board and a knife. So here's my cutting board. So you pick out all the ones that look like they can stand. This one, and then this one. Okay, so then I and then cut off the end so then I can stand. So then, okay. So Evan just yelled. So then you take a blueberry. That's a bad blueberry. So I gotta wash it and then put it in there. And then here's your red, white, and blue. Dessert.
Coach
Dean
always said they came here for you.
Okay,
you've had a good day, so they ain't good enough for me, all
right? This one's a giant.
Somebody else.
That.
Sit up, split.
So.
Good. Let's go figure this out and get it down the show. Let them know what a Chris
Shaw boy is. Okay, my blueberry is falling.
Don't you like to continue to go?
I'm gonna eat this one, yes.
That's what you got in mind.
Hey, 4-yard dash is supposed to be individually timed. And don't you go over the boys to make it a race? You know how it is. Football is all about.
Ew, they had glitter.
Now let's give these boys what they want.
Oops.
Hey, come on!
Okay, so here are your 4th of July treats. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.